Hey, it's obvious what we're looking at in this video. This is the Star Wars series. Come out in the mid-1990s in Japan. Licensed to Fernandez Guitars. There were two series, each comprising 16 primary picks plus two secret picks. Now I have both sets mixed here in these groups, so we're going to take a look at the 32 picks.